This is an iPod opening tool. It's a tool for opening iPods. So no, this is not how you're supposed to use it. You're supposed to use it like this on iPods that look like this. Getting in there and releasing those clips. This one's a little bit worse for wear as it is, so it doesn't quite do it right. There you go. This thing doesn't work. It's a big iPod.